Bella a tutti ragazzi, non mi albi da. Today I will make real Italian pizza. No Pizza Hut, no Domino pizza. Real Italian homemade pizza. Now is evening opsi, but I have to prepare pizza dough now, because it needs around 10 hours to ferment, and we can eat tomorrow for lunch. I will introduce Onorevole Gerio.
For pizza dough, we need 500 grams of milkaru, 300 milliliters of mull, just a little bit warm, 2 grams of fresh yeast, pinch of salt, and 2 tablespoons of Italian olive oil. To season it, for margherita in this case, we need tomato sauce. I think we need around 250 grams. 250 grams of mozzarella, because I really like mozzarella on pizza. And around 10 leaves of basil.
Mangio, we bring milkaru. And we pour all inside bowl. Then we can use a fork to melt yeast inside water. I use the warm water because yeast is a kind of bacteria and bacteria really like a warm place. I don't want to put salt now because salt kills bacteria, so I will put later. Then we can add this water inside the flour.
And we add 2 spoons of olive oil, Italian if you have.
Now, panju making time. We have to use our hands.
We have to knead this dough for 10 minutes and then we can add the salt. Okay, finally, now I almost finished it and I can add the salt. If you feel this dough a little bit wet, you can add more flour. Depends about humidity sometimes of milkaru, nothing special. Anyway, if you feel it quite wet, you can add flour, of course. Then we add salt. Chocosip and mix again, just until this salt is absorbed.
Whoosh. Now finally finish. We must cover it and then leave it for 10 hours. It must rest and ferment. Well guys, now size is here. I think tomorrow morning will arrive around here. More than double. Let's check tomorrow morning. Buonanotte, già già, ne cunco.
Day 2.
Buongiorno ragazzi! Check check, guardò! Ta-da! You see, it's grow up really well. You make this sign here. And it's through. So I'm really satisfied about this, and now it's time to make pizza. It's time to make pizza dough. Sorry, I cannot make tornado, I'm not pizza man. We can spread a little bit of flour on our table, just to don't stitch our pizza. And remove from this bowl, like this. We put a little bit of flour on the top. And now it's time to spread it.
We have to start from the middle of the dough and then spread away. We can turn a bit and keep going. And turn. Can you feel chondo chondo? Like chewing gum. And we have to give a square form because our tray is square.
Pay attention to don't make holes. If you make hole, you can cover it with, you can cut a little bit of dough and put on top. And then we can put on the tray. Before seasoning, we must set our oven at maximum level. My oven is 250 degrees maximum. And then we can seasoning, because we must put pizza inside when oven is really, really hot. If we put when oven is not already hot, this pizza will be really moist, and we don't want like this. So now I'm going to make margherita. Margherita is number one pizza, most famous in Italy. You see, guys, Italian flag.
First, tomato sauce. Spread a bit. We don't have to spread for all pizza, we just leave a little bit for the crust. Then we can add mozzarella. And a little bit of Italian olive oil.
Like this?
Yeah.
It is not
a
little bit.
Yeah, it's really little. Around 5 grams. We have to put basil when we finish, because if we put now, basil will burn, and we don't want to burn.
And now we can put in oven. Itaba! As I said, 250 degrees for around 10-12 minutes, and it's ready. Here we are, guys! Pizza is ready. This pizza now has to take a rest of 5 minutes, because if we cut now, maybe mozzarella and tomato sauce will fall down. But we can put basil on top.
We can cut in 6 parts. This is the crust, you can see inside here many bubbles. And this little crunchy. And then we can eat it like this. It is beautiful, guys. You see? That's really nice. Anyway, I'm really happy about this pizza. I can feel my Italy, really miss Italy now. I cannot meet my family, but I'm with Day, so I'm happy. Do you want to try? Day, this is for you. Pizza delivery.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, kitchen.
Ragazzi, this pizza is another kind of that pizza you order by delivery, by Pizza Hut, or some brand like this. Actually, I don't like that kind of brand, but it doesn't mind. You must try it, because I think this taste is really delicious and really special. Let me know in the comment below what you think about. Good luck, try it, and see you next time. Ciao!